I'm Kathy Maury. One of my favorite Bible passages is Job chapter 19, verses 25 through 27. At this point in the story of Job, he's lost everything, and he's sick, and he probably doesn't think he has very long to live. And he makes this most amazing statement. He doesn't even know why he's suffering so much. But he says, I know that my Redeemer lives. And then he goes on to say, and when my body has returned to dust, I will see God with my own eyes. How much I long for that day. Some of my earliest memories of hearing these verses are in the beautiful soprano aria from Handel's Messiah. My dad has always been a great lover of music, and every year at Christmas time and again at Easter, the Messiah album came out and we listened to it over and over again. I was thrilled when my voice matured enough to be able to sing the aria myself. I don't know how many times I've been able to sing that aria through the years, and Job's words have become buried deep in my heart, and they've given me hope so many times. My circumstances have never come close to being as awful as what happened to Job. But when things in life have been tough, or maybe I've felt hopeless, or wondered what the future would be, Job's declaration of confident certainty has become my own. And like Job, I can echo the ancient words, I know that my Redeemer lives.